Imagine particles that defy everything we know, tachyons. These hypothetical wonders move faster than light, challenging the very rules of time and space. If they exist, tachyons could flip cause and effect, carry messages backward in time, and reveal a universe far stranger than we imagine. They're not just science. They're a glimpse into the limitless possibilities of reality. Curious? If yes. Hi everyone, it's your Ollie here. I hope your day has been full of curiosity and wonder. Today, I want to take you on an intellectual journey that will not only ignite your imagination, but challenge your understanding of reality itself. Let's talk about tachyons, not just as a scientific hypothesis, but as a concept that connects physics and philosophy in the most fascinating way. Imagine a world where time doesn't flow the way we experience it. A world where events could ripple backward, where cause and effect might even swap places. Tachyons, these hypothetical particles traveling faster than light, inhabit such a world. They're not just faster than light particles, they're provocations to rethink causality, time, and even existence itself. Let's begin with the science. Tachyons were first proposed in the 1960s by physicist Gerald Feinberg. They arise naturally in the mathematics of relativity and quantum field theory, particularly in Lorentz transformations, which allow for solutions exceeding the speed of light. According to Einstein's special theory of relativity, particles belong to different categories. Subluminal particles, like electrons, travel below the speed of light, while tachyons would belong to a class called superluminal particles, moving only faster than light. This raises a profound question. Could our understanding of space and time be a localized perspective, with tachyons operating under entirely different rules? Here's where it gets really intriguing. Tachyons are theorized to have an imaginary mass, not imaginary as in fictional, but a concept from mathematics. This property leads to something counterintuitive. As they gain energy, they slow down, and as they lose energy, they speed up. Imagine chasing a shadow that moves faster the less you pursue it. That's the paradox of tachyons. Even more astonishing, the math suggests the possibility of time tunneling, processes where the future could directly influence the past. But tachyons aren't just theoretical constructs. If they exist, they would challenge one of the most fundamental principles of physics, causality. In a universe with tachyons, the effect could precede the cause. This isn't just a thought experiment. It's an invitation to rethink the nature of time itself. Could time be more fluid, more multidimensional than we perceive it? Could tachyons offer us a glimpse into a universe where the boundaries between past, present, and future blur together? From a philosophical perspective, tachyons are equally captivating. Their existence suggests a mode of being that escapes our traditional categories of ontology. Tachyons would never be at rest in our universe. Instead, they exist in a state that transcends our concepts of presence and absence. This opens up profound questions. What does it mean to exist in perpetual motion? Could tachyons symbolize ultimate freedom from the constraints of time and space? And what about communication? If tachyons can carry information backward in time, what does that mean for free will and determinism? Are we truly the architects of our futures, or are our choices echoes of events already determined? It's a philosophical paradox that mirrors the scientific one. Tachyons invite us to think beyond linearity, to imagine a universe as interconnected and timeless as a piece of music, where every note exists simultaneously. Let's not forget the potential practical implications. If a civilization advanced enough to harness tachyons existed, they might use them to achieve what we can only dream of. Instantaneous communication across galaxies, creating stable wormholes, or even rewriting the very fabric of space-time. It sounds like science fiction, but every groundbreaking discovery in science begins as a thought experiment that stretches the boundaries of imagination. So, what can tachyons teach us, even if they remain purely hypothetical? They remind us to question the limits we impose on ourselves, to explore what lies beyond the edges of our understanding. The challenge isn't just to think about what is, but to imagine what could be. In that sense, tachyons aren't just particles. They're symbols of human curiosity and the relentless pursuit of knowledge. Thank you for joining me on this journey into the unknown. If this sparked your curiosity, let's dive deeper together. Share your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe. The universe is full of mysteries waiting to be unraveled, and I can't wait to explore them with you. By the way, I want to share something personal with you. This channel is still very young, and we've just passed our first month. I know every YouTuber says this, but honestly, I don't know much about YouTube yet. That's why I truly need your feedback to learn and grow from you. Your thoughts, suggestions, and insights mean the world to me, and they'll help shape this space into something even better for all of us.